Hello everyone, it's me Deepa. Welcome to Home and Learn. In this video, we shall see the easy trick to learn the table of 9. This method is mainly for the kids, those who are not able to memorize the 9 tables. So we all know 1 into 9 is 9. The trick is we have to see the predecessor of this number. That is our first part answer. Predecessor of the 2 is 1. So that will be our first answer. The second part answer is we have to minus 9 minus 1. So that is 8. So 2 times 9 is 18. I'll repeat it again. We have to see the predecessor of this number. 2. Predecessor of 2 is 1. That is our first part answer. And we have to minus that number with the 9. That is our second part answer. We shall see for 3 into 9. Predecessor of 3 is 2 and 9 minus 2 is 7. So 3 times 9 is 27. 4 into 9 is predecessor of 4 is 3 and 9 minus 3 is 6. So 4 times 9 is 36. Predecessor of 5 is 4 and 9 minus 4 is 5. So answer is 45. We all know 10 into 9 is 90. Did you notice that if you see the answers for the 9 tables, if you add the digits, we will be getting 9. For example, 10 into 9 equal to 90. If you add 9 plus 0 is 9. Can we check for this remaining numbers? Okay, 9 into 9. Predecessor of 9 is 8. So 9 minus 8 is 1. So 9 into 9 is 81. So 8 plus 1 is again 9. Next is 8 into 9. Predecessor of 8 is 7. 9 minus 7 is 2. So 8 9s are 72. If you add 7 plus 2, we again get 9. Next comes 7 into 9. Predecessor of 7 is 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. So 7 9s are 63. Our last one is 6 into 9. Predecessor of 6 is 5. 9 minus 5 is 4. So I hope this trick helps you to calculate very easily and fastly. Thank you all. See you soon in the next video.